Morning students, today let us learn exponential. Let us recall our exponential concept and let us apply that exponential concept to the new concept logarithms. Okay, in our 10th class we are learning logarithms concept. To understand the logarithm concepts we are recalling exponential. Already we have learned exponential concept. What is the exponential? Here see a power n. We can say this is a power n generally, or a raised to the power n, or nth power a. That means a into a into a into so and so a multiplied n times. A multiplied n times. See here, 3 power 0, 3 power 1, 3 power 2, where n is a? Any number. A is positive number. A is a positive number, n is any integer. So 3 power 0, 3 power 1, 3 power 2, 3 power 3, 3 power 4 are powers of 2. Powers of 3. See, these are powers of 5. Here see, 125. 125 can be written as 5 into 25. Again 25 can be written as 5 into 5. Now 5 multiplied 3 times. That is 5 raised to the power 3. 5 power 3, we can say generally 5 to the power 3. So here 125 can be written as third power of 5, 5 power 3. Here 3 is exponent or index. Okay, here 5 is base. 5 is base, 3 is exponent or index. See here, 5 power 3 can be read as third power of 5 or 5 raised to the power 3, 5 to the power 3. So this we already learned, and we have loss of exponents. Okay, now loss. What are the loss? These are proved results are called loss. A power m into a power n. When bases are equal, product is there. Add the powers. Bases are equal, product is there. Add the powers. M plus n. A power m plus n. For example, 5 power 2 into 5 power 4. Bases are equal. Add the powers, 5 power 2 plus 4, 5 power 6. Here see, a power m by a power n. In the above first one, bases are equal, product, adding powers. Is the bases are equal, division. So, take the a power n numerator, that n becomes minus n, a power m minus n. See, 7 power 5 by 7 power 2. That can be written as 7 power 5 minus 2, 7 power 3. Numerator minus denominator powers. A power minus m can be written as 1 by a power m. 8 power minus 3, 1 by a cube. Something here, base is any positive number, power is 0, that value is 1. A power 0 is 1. 1 power 0, 1, 10 power 0, 5 power 0, 123 power 0, 1. Okay. A into b to the power m equal a power m into b power m. So 5 into 2 to the power 3 equal 5 power 3 into 2 power 3. A by b whole power m. That means a power m by b power m. See that. A power m to the power n. A power m whole to the power n. So multiply these two exponents, a power m into n. 3 power 4 whole to the power 7. 3 power 4 into 7. That means 4 7 is 28. Let us see some do these problems. Okay, na? Complete this, do these problems, evaluate, do these problems. I will explain you 2 or 3 problems. See, minus 1 power 4, that means minus 1 is multiplied 4 times, minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1 into minus. So minus multiplied even number of times, that is positive. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 times multiplied. If minus multiplied even number of times, positive. Odd number of times, negative. So 1 multiplied 4 times. 1 is 1. So minus here 0.25 to the power minus 1. 0.25 convert into p by q form after decimal 2 digits. So 25, remove the decimal, 025 means 25, after decimal two digits, two zeros, 100. So this simplify, 25 ones are 25, 4s are 1 by 4 to the power minus 1. So 1 by 4 can be written as, I already given, a power minus m can be written as 1 by a power m. Here 1 by 4 can be written as 4 power minus 1. Again power minus 1. A power m whole power n equal a power mn. Here 4 to the power minus 1 into minus 1. Minus into minus plus 1 1 is a 1. 4 to the power 1. If that means 4. Now see 1 of 1 by 4. So this mixed fraction convert into p by q form. 4 1s are 4. 4 plus 1 by 4. 4 plus 1 5 by 4. So this we can apply 5 power 2 by 4 power 2. 5 square 25 by 16. Already we know 10 power 1. 10 can be written as 10 power 1. 100. 10 into 10. 10 square. 10 multiplied 2 times 10 square. See 10,000. 1 lakh. Represent powers of 10. So see this. Write in the simplest form of powers. 16 into 64. 16 can be written as 4 4s are. 64 can be written as 4 16s are. Again 16 can be written as 4 4s are. So here 4 multiplies 5 times. 4 power 5. Or again if you want to simplify, 4 can be written as 2 square. So now 2 power 2 into 5. 2 into 5, 10. Now 128 by 32. 128 divided by 32. Simplify, you can get 4 by 1, 4. That can be written as 2 square. Or you can write 128 as a 2 power 7. 32 can be written as 2 power 5. So apply the exponent, law of exponent. That is 2 power 7 minus 5. 2 power 2. So complete, do these problems. I will explain you tomorrow on logarithms concept.